Bonus Dance Science, today is Wednesday, March 23, 2022. My name is Lois, and joining me today is Arlo.
Thanks, Lois. Please stand and join me for saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos.
We will now say the LDC character pledge, followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
The character focus for March is courage. Courage means being brave, strong, and listening to your heart. It means being confident and trying new things and experiences. Our 7 habits focus this month is habit 7, sharpen the saw, balance feels best. Find balance in your mind, body, by eating right, exercising, getting plenty of sleep, spending time with your family and friends. Don't forget to take time for yourself. Now here's Paul Joe with a look at today's recess weather watch, and Frankie and Blake with fun facts with Frankie and Blake.
Today is going to have some weather. There are going to be possible conditions in the afternoon with temperatures changing throughout the day. And now something to think about with me. Think about it. Why is a toilet called a toilet if it isn't a toy? Think about it.
Hey, Frankie.
Hey, Blake.
Did you know that alligators can survive 3 years without eating anything?
Geez, I can barely make it to lunch every day.
Good thing you're not an alligator.
That's all we have for you today, Lions. Let's go make this day out of this world.
We salute the students, the staff and faculty, working hard to be the best that we can be. In the heart of East Nashville, Lachlan Design Center, we'll proudly be a part of your family. WLDC